Reshma B. Oh gosh, man, you fancy a Tarrus Riley and I'm a family. Reshma B. All over, from UK to USA to JA, we're global, don't it?
Right.
Reshma B never left me out, yeah, man. Reshma B, you know my meshi? Singy. Jamaica Land, we love live over Penthouse, talking to you. A boom shot, musical shot, we're not hurt nobody, it's no crime,
right.
It's no violence, a good vibes. Enjoy yourself, smile while you still have teeth, you know what I mean? Because trust me, life is here for everybody to live.
Right.
Watch out, boom shot. Y'all tell him to tell us a make the way to Merman. So this one is a short shot. If you can't stop, boom shots.
Boom shots.
This hour is brought to you by Boom Shots and Black Style.
There you go.
You know what I mean? See?
I want to touch on the fact of you personally and your appearance. And
yeah, appearance. Yeah, wow.
Because
are you serious?
Every time I, you know, when I see you, you always swagged out, you know. You have
Stop it.
You know, you're blinging, but just enough, and you've got the trainers, and then, you know.
Stop
and
it.
What the reason why I mention that is because some people
think that
oh, when you're into roots, you must give up a lot of all these things. But I don't know if that's a perception. I mean, Bob Marley was always
he's a fashion
famous for
king. He's a fashion king. Right. Bob Marley wears leather pants. And no one wears jeans like Bob Marley. Bob Marley wear the best denim and the best hemp clothes. But I mean, all right.
Why is that important? Because, you know, the reality is people do want to wear nice clothes.
Nice things. Aye. Speaking of nice clothes, here's a selfish plug. You know me, diamond socks and me Wallaby clocks and Adidas and me pinky ring and you know me
Ina
and me now left out me mesh marina. You know me boom shots interview a black side style, yo. Live a Penthouse over Balata, yo. Them can't stop ya. Singing at the building, yeah, hey, bless.
I mean, I don't want to miss out on the Louis Vuitton.
In Louis Vuitton, cause I'm me snap back and still Rastafari right there up at the top, yo. Me don't worship vanity. Rastafari, you Tarrus Riley. I just render my arts and not my garments. Girls have to see me and give me compliments, boy.
Boy, you're not gonna dub now.
Right.
Yeah. So check it out. First. It is always render your heart and not your garments.
Right.
So, you know, I have gold teeth, diamond teeth. But I take them out and put them in.
Oh, you do?
I have grills. Next time you see me,
no,
God knows my grills.
No, I saw you in the airport and I was like, were you wearing grills then?
Yeah, just like big youth. Look at Jay youth. Jay youth is the first man I've seen of them things as a youth, you know, in a red, green and gold grills.
Right. No, that was dope. I wasn't sure where.
Yeah, but I had my grills.
That was that?
Yeah, sometimes I put in my grills. If you check Rebel Salute, I had on a t-shirt with Jayut smiling with the red, green and gold grills. Look back at it. But I mean, I think fashion is fun. And I think art is fun. And what another thing, like I was telling you earlier, reggae music had so much different identities and different characters. And I mean, you had a man like Gregory Isaac who wear a three-piece suit.
Mm-hmm.
Felt. Beaver, vest, jacket, boom, and he must step on the corner side. You know, you have a man like Shabba Ranks where he is the fashion king.
Yeah.
You have Supercat where the man there is the definition of swag. You know what I mean? And then come right now, you have Bounty Killer, the man they're different. So, you know, Jamaica people, we always just have the confidence and just like to look nice. But I mean, we don't worship vanity. I don't worship vanity. It's not a thing that, this doesn't define me. It's just, you would just find it on me.
Right.
You know what I mean? But I mean,
it's another way of expressing your personality, I guess.
Yeah, man. And guess what? No. Artists. People look at artists like I'm still peculiar. Like I'm peculiar with the words. So you'll see me with a t-shirt with Jayut. With them girls. You're not going to see me in a skull and bone.
Right.
You see me with a lion head instead of like a man chopping out somebody. You know what I mean? But at the end of the day, it's just like, yo. I don't really take it that serious.
Right.
And I love when people look at you and try to preconceive and judge you.
Mm-hmm.
So a man gonna feel like you look a certain way, same thing that you don't have the headspace. I love doing that. So just to give trouble.
Right.
So you wanna look at me and feel like, oh, him dress up nice. That don't mean nothing.
Right, exactly.
That don't define me. Try me, ask me, have a conversation with me. So once again, I mean, really, I tell you, I'm further from religion, I'm closer to God.
Right.
You know what I mean? I swear. So we like clothes, man. We like look nice. We like just nice. Especially concert time.
Right.
Imagine, you know, people coming to a concert in them best dress.
Right.
You can't make them. The artist have to come out look like him take it important too.
Yeah.
You're an artist. People want to see you and say, yo, him take it serious. Maybe that's not your style. Maybe your thing is more laid back. You're good to have your style. It's okay. But Tarshan is a man where I want to give you money's worth at a concert. I want to give you the best music. I want to put forward my best notes.
Mm-hmm.
I want to give you my best lyrics. I want to look my best. Or at least feel my best.
Right. But it's just nice that, you know, you're able to liberate that because, you know,
yeah.
there is times where people feel they have to think, oh, it's not about this. It's about...
It's not about it. It just comes with the package,
exactly.
Man.
Exactly.
I guess so. No, I tell you the next thing. I really want, like, you have a whole heap of Rasta youth, a part of the company. That's why I do dancehall too. You have a whole heap of youth who listen to dancehall. And then maybe the people them have an opinion about what the dancehall is saying. That's why you need Tarrus Riley and a dancehall rhythm singing some things about culture.
Exactly.
So you have an alternative. You know, you have a whole heap of Rasta youth who want to be, you know,
yes.
Them young, them want swag, them want dress a certain way. Them don't want to freak out them thing. So them need certain thing. They say, yo, so Tarrus them. Tyrus have on some teams, but look how female and look. Like, you know what I mean? People want to live through the moment.
Exactly.
So if we can give you that joy, you're entertained, you're edutained, and you still have all our vibes. That's the full package. Look at Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson is a cultural artist, you know. Enough people don't know that. Michael Jackson sing about heal the world.
Right.
Him sing all type of culture. Like, but look at him. The man dressed like his majesty with all type of thing like him. I go war and it's just excitement. When Michael walk out alone and have the glove on, hey, and go, it's like, wow.
Yeah.
And get your attention.
And his appearance is part
it's crazy.
Of,
you know, he'd even go overboard and start doing all type of things. But I mean, that's him.
Right.
And as long as, this is me, like I'm just being myself. So I don't, today, you see me no grills, tomorrow's grills. Today's sunglasses, tomorrow no glasses. But guess what? I'm the same person, man.
Right.
Because I'm not about what I have on, it's about what's inside me, man.
And you have to have that confidence to carry what you're putting on too, right?
Yeah, and I don't mind. Rebel Salute, I used to go there in a tie and a pinstripe. And I'd be like, yeah, like the Gambinos. Like, you know. But it's just a joy, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's just a joy, man. We have to be joyful, you know.
Right.
Yeah, man.
Well, it's been a joyful experience talking to you. Hopefully the next time I see you, I see you in the red, golden,
boom shots. Grills.
Grills.
Yeah, my other grills, man. Oh. Yeah, boom shots. You know what I mean? Yeah, Tarrus Riley. It's a good vibes. Hey, watch, you know, we give thanks for all the love and support from all the real people in the world. I really love you. I love people so I can appreciate the love. I'm singing for you. You know what I mean? There's no singer without people. I was singing in my bathroom a long time ago. And it's Una make me can sing upon the stage. Thank you very much. Boom shots bust me to the world and give me a big spread in the New York Times paper. You know, we did Reggae Some Fest with Love's Contagious. And since then, I never let him down. You know what I mean? Big up all the supporters of reggae music, dancehall music, rocksteady music. Jamaica people, don't give up your treasure. Jamaican people, support your Jamaican artists. We can't do it without you. And we're tired for some people make we look like we are idiots. You understand me? We have real talent here. Every youth can sing. Every youth can write. Every youth is a star. Them just need a chance. So we have to support our own. And that is my new message, 2015. Right now, our music built upon quality. You never built upon hype. If you didn't have the hype, you'd have to defend it.
Right.
Yeah, man. So I just boom shots. And that's a boom chat.